right, y'all. Stop what you're doing. Drop everything. This is not a drill. It is our 100th episode. Listen, y'all. This is progress. And speaking of progress, it's the mayor's favorite buzzword lately. So let's talk about that, shall we? Progress in this case is hardly progressive. The mayor says it's urban renewal, but let's really call this what it is. It's urban removal. You're making things worse for the people who voted for you, sis. Pricing these hardworking folks out of their cities is trash. And you're replacing diverse, exciting stores and restaurants with greedy corporations. Look, the last thing the city needs is another brand name coffee shop. Trust me, okay? It's time to get out of the pocket of big business and big developers and really think about everyday people. If not for me, at least do it for the better tasting coffee. We're tired. Speaking of coffee, too much Joe giving you the jitters? Then why not come down with the world's most comfortable mattress?
something for you.
Is it a pony? Oh my God, please tell me you bought me a pony.
I mean, it got some horses under the hood. Nissan Sylvia, you up for it?
Ooh, chance to perfect my drift. Drop me the pin.
Yo, you caught up on the news? They just arrested a bunch of racers.
You'd think they'd have better things to do.
Stevenson ain't gonna let it lie. Shit is only gonna get more intense in these streets.
Don't worry. I can handle whatever else she's got planned.
Oh, seriously. Just be careful. Not worth losing you over all this.
Rydell, you won't. I got this.
All right. I trust you. Stay safe.
Happy customer? Check. Happy Nissan? Check. Happier Rydell?
Check, check. Have I told you lately what a fantastic job you're doing?
I am, right? Hey, do we have an employee of the month? Like rewards and stuff?
Yeah. You don't have to clear the possum trash for a week.
Gee, thanks, boss.
Peace. Hey, kid, if you need a little extra cash before the big race, I got a Ferrari 488 that needs a good run.
Sweet ride. And the cash is the cherry. Bella, bella.
You speak Italian now? Fancy.
Nah, heard on a pizza ad.
Send in the details now.
Welcome back to KRSFM News Across the Lake. The mayor has issued a statement today on the growing problem of illegal street racing in Lakeshore. It is an accident waiting to happen. As of today, we already have over 20 racing vehicles in the impound and their drivers taken into custody. So I'll ask you, what kind of donut thinks it's funny to do donuts outside of a donut shop? Not the donuts in custody, I'll tell you that.
Actually, that is pretty funny. Ferrari delivered, boss.
Yeah, the customer was over the moon. Do you have a minute to talk?
Sounds ominous.
No, I mean, talking to Tess about you and your ass got me thinking.
About what?
I've had a lot of sleepless nights over what happened. What I said, what your ass said.
Yeah, it was pretty brutal. Not you, I mean, just everything.
Yeah, I wasn't kind to her. And that's something I have to live with. But I'm glad I still have you.
Always. Well, as long as you keep sending me these jobs, car upgrades don't pay for themselves.
Ha! Always knew you had a mercenary streak. Later.
Where? cannot stand, man!
Looks like we're finally racing.
Means nothing if you're behind at the finish line.
Are you aiming for me? See you.
You sure you're okay back there?
Oh, I ain't about to let you get away with that.
All units, patrol's on the scene.
Means nothing right now. I can still win.
We need to pull out of the chase. Patrol is joining the others in pursuit of the suspect.
After those suspects.
Dispatch, patrol here. We're going after the perp, too.
I got dollar signs in my eyes!
Grab him.
Control, joining the other pursuers.
All units, we have a visual on the perp entering Jefferson Hill.
Ah, damn it. We can't continue this battle. 2440 still at large, team.
Our units just lost that suspect in Jefferson Hills.
Reckless driver ditched us, dispatch. Pursuit is over.
Left.
overtakes me.
Street racers on the move. Let's get them. Patrol joining the others, dispatch.
Easy.
Help them! You think you're good, huh? Okay, now we're racing. Are you trying to get my attention? I hope you got my money ready. I've got a few more tricks on my sleeve.
What? Where'd you come from?
Looks like the LPD came to play.
Dispatch, I am going after those suspects.
You can't stay first.
Roadblock has been deployed.
Relax, all. AWG is here.
Guess we're taking the scenic route.
This is Interceptor. We are first on the scene.
Slam him!
Looking at hard time for that one.
All units, we have a visual on the perp entering dew point view.
Well, this sucks. Interceptor is out of the chase.
All units, perp last seen entering Kennedy test track.
Suspect has disappeared, damn it!
We lost that suspect somewhere at dew point view.
I'll get this asshole!
Call it off. We lost them.
So, I never finished that story. So, I was speeding, right? And whoop, whoop, cop car shows up. And he's screaming on the speaker thingy, "Stop the car, ma'am!" But between my sweet muffler and the music and the helicopter, it's impossible for me to hear him, right? Then I roll down my window and start shouting while driving one-handed. It wasn't me. It was, though.
You sure I need to hear this?
And that's the last time I ever drove. Hey, can you take me to Ricky's Ribs? My order's ready.
Damn it, Tess.
Thank you. Yeah.